Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Gene, its nature, expression and regulation. In that we are studying topic housekeeping genes. We all know that genes are nothing but an assembly of our information, which is genetic information. So what are these housekeeping genes? Let's try and understand them. Housekeeping genes. If we try and break down that word, let's come to the word genes. Now genes are nothing but they are a sequence of nucleotide assembly and that encodes for a special protein. In simple terms, if we can say genes connect or they have set of genetic information that will help us to form a protein. Example, if insulin has to be formed in your body, which is an enzyme that is used during metabolism or breakdown of glucose, then that gene which is responsible for insulin formation should have genetic information for insulin in the terms of nucleotides A, T, G, C. That is the gene. And we all have two pairs of genes. Now one gene we get it from our father and another gene we get it from our mother. And due to differences in gene, we have different contrasting characteristics. The gene which is dominant is always expressed and the gene which is recessive is never expressed. So this contrast in genes will lead to the formation of different proteins. For example, if a student or if a person is having two genes and both the genes are defective. When I say defective, it means both the genes are disease causing. For example, both are dominant genes which have insulin deficiency or they have diabetes. The mother and the father, then the child will definitely be diabetic and will be born diabetic. So that is how important genes are. Is it necessary that every gene that's present in your body has to be expressed? Not really. Some genes are just present as it is. They are never expressed in your life. One of them is oncogenes or the genes that can lead to cancer. They are present in your body but never expressed. But certain genes which are present in your body will always be expressed. The hormones genes or any other genes or the protein forming genes. Now the genes which are always expressed in your body are termed as housekeeping genes. Housekeeping genes or the genes which are always expressed. Now we all know that a gene is nothing but a sequence of DNA nucleotide, that is a sequence of ATGC code that codes for a protein product. Basically a gene is the genetic information or the secret keeper information for a synthesis of a protein molecule. Now genetic expression or gene expression results in the formation of a polypeptide. When I say polypeptide, different amino acids join together to form an amide linkage or a polypeptide and further they form a protein molecule. Now when amino acids join, they join always in predetermined order or in a particular sequence for that matter if a protein is formed. the genetic information that is present on the gene is not always expressed. Many genes remain silent and express only when their product are required. So there are some genes in your body which will not always be expressed, and whenever there's a need for the process to happen, that time only those genes would be expressed. There are some genes which are never expressed or which are expressed only when required. But there are some genes which are present in your body which are always expressed, as their products are constantly needed for cellular activities, and they are termed as housekeeping genes. So I can say that the gene that makes insulin is a housekeeping gene. The gene that makes keratin protein, or you can say adrenaline, epinephrine, are all housekeeping genes, because all these protein products are constantly required in a day-to-day activity or all the cellular processes. Even for that matter, all the ATP forming machinery is a housekeeping gene, because ATP is constantly required. Now, a regulation of a gene expression refers to a very broad level, and it depends on the need of body. Genes will be expressed or repressed, or you can say it will be repressed or just covered or masked. It all depends on the requirement of body, whether that particular protein is required by our body or it is not required by our body. For example, oncogenes or cancerous genes are never housekeeping genes. They are never triggered so easily, and only certain diseases or certain chemicals which are toxogenic or chemicogenic can induce the on of oncogenes. Especially all forms of tumors, they are never housekeeping genes. They are triggered due to some metabolic processes, or you can say a rapid mitosis process. Students, I hope you are clear with this concept of what housekeeping genes are. Thank you.